Alrighty, time for round two here. Last round we did win. We did not get a chance to see this deck really go off, and I'm gonna keep this hand despite only having one land because I think we've got options here. Also, my opponent mulliganed to four, so it's gonna make it tougher on them. And there we go. So I kept this hand because I can play a turn. I was on the draw first of all, and I can play Neonate, which means I would get to draw a card for my turn, card for my second turn, and then a card off Neonate. Three draw steps to hit a land. And once I hit a land, I can dump Scrounger, Haunted Dead in my graveyard, use Cathartic Reunion, do all that stuff. I'm not going to sideboard because I don't know what my opponent's playing, so let's run this back. And this looks pretty good to me. Missing Prized Amalgam, but has all the other cards you'd want. Turn one, Neonate with Scroungers and Haunted Deads aplenty. Let's reveal a mountain and play Insolent to Neonate. And what do I play on turn two? Playing against blue red of some kind. Let's let's hit with the Insolent Neonate. And I can play Haunted Dead. Yeah, that's probably pretty good. What I'm gonna do is discard Haunted Dead to. So I'm playing it's maybe either the Dynavolt Tower deck or either Jeskai or Grixis control, something like that. I'm going to discard Haunted Dead to Neonate, draw a card, and then discard two Scrap Heap Scroungers to bring back the Haunted Dead, I think is my plan here. Discard the Haunted Dead. And then bring back Haunted Dead. Discard Scrap Heap Scrounger. And actually, I'm going to discard the other Haunted Dead. Never mind, because I want to potentially use that. More Haunted Deads. Alright, let's make sure my graveyard stays popped up here. Bash for three. And play a Sunken Hollow. And this is part of the reason this deck's so good against control decks. I haven't even drawn Amalgam, and my opponent, if they have removal, just isn't all that effective here. I think I'm probably just going to bring back Scrap Heap Scrounger next. I could Haunted Dead here. Yeah, Fiery Temper. Killing my Haunted Dead. Not a big deal. Let's see what is coming down. Alright, so it is Dynavolt Tower. So I would like to. So if I Scrounge now, yeah. Let's go ahead and Scrounge, or exiling Insolent Neonate. Wouldn't mind hitting blue for Elder Deviant here, but I'll play Minister of Inquiries and then bring back Haunted Dead, discarding Haunted Dead and Scrap Heap Scrounger at the end of my opponent's turn. They do have all spells and a Dynavolt Tower, so some things are going to happen here. See if I get to untap with Minister of Inquiries here. Decent chance I do not, I would say. But even if that's the case, they can kill Minister. Maybe they have two spells and they kill something. I'm just grinding them out with Scrap Heap Scroungers here. Seems like a pretty good deal for me. Like, my opponent's on a very quick clock here. They have to start using spells to kill my creatures, and my creatures just keep coming back. I'm not running out of ammunition anytime soon. Wouldn't have wanted to land there, I suppose. And actually, do I want to play Minister of Inquiries or do I want to discard it? I guess I can discard Scrap Heap Scrounger and Elder Deepfiend to Haunted Dead, and then Scrap Heap Scrounge away those two creatures to get back by two Scrap Heap Scroungers. So, feeling pretty good about all this, I would say. Also, I get to bash for seven here. So, my opponent, if they have two spells, they still don't get to use Dunavolt Tower this turn. So let's see what they've got here. They have Lightning Axe discarding Fiery Temper. Is that what's going on? I guess they could do Lightning Axe discarding Fiery Temper and cast Galvanic Bombardment and activate Dynavolt Tower. Alright. That's step one. Fiery Temper away Scrounger. But my opponent's just killing creatures that come back. I mean, they have to, but it's still just not that effective. Alright, dead. Dead. Attack for two. And Minister of Inquiries go. Yeah, I guess I should stop at the end of my opponent's second main phase in case I hit Prized Amalgam on this Minister Mill. Well, that's the Summoning Sick one, so that's fine, I guess. Opponent on enough energy to kill things and anticipate. Alright, so the Dynavolt Tower can take a shot. Do we bring back Scrap Heap Scrounger or Haunted Dead? I think Haunted Dead will... I mean, regardless of what I mill here, the reason I bring back Haunted Dead over Scrounger, since I can bring back basically any of them at any point, is that mill myself here with this Minister. Didn't hit anything relevant. Okay. Is that it provides two targets, though I guess, given that my opponent tapped their Dynavolt Tower, actually I will bring back Scrounger here to defer discarding for another turn here. I guess I drew a card I'm probably just going to cast anyway. Alright, play Neonate and pass. Also, bringing back Haunted Deads means I get to keep this Elder Deep Fiend, and that way if I draw, or not bring back Haunted Deads, right, rather bring back Scroungers. Means I do get to keep Elder Deep Fiend in case I draw an island here. Opponent's going to run out of cards and Dynavolt Tower shots eventually. Like, they can kill two of my creatures here. They're still going to get chipped for a couple damage from my 1/1s. I'm certainly not dying anytime soon, so this is looking like it's pretty tough for them here. Let's see what they can line up with. And I was going to say, what post-board, we can see what we do, but I put them all to 3 and just conceded game 1. So they could have actually seen what I was playing. I don't know if that would, how much that would have changed things, but they might as well. Alright. Scrap Heap Scrounger down. Probably taking down another one here. Harness Lightning targeting my spirit, sure. So they get to generate some energy here, spend one energy to kill a spirit, and then Dynavolt Tower away the Scrap Heap Scrounger. Still get to attack them for two. And I'm actually going to sack Neonate now, because I wouldn't mind drawing a land. Because drawing a land means I can get back multiple Scroungers here. And actually, they're at 3. One reason not to bring back Haunted Dead is that I do have Elder Deep Fiends in hand, and I would like to keep them around. Right, Scrounger. I guess I can Scrounge away Haunted Dead since I have so many of them. Also, I'm just not feeling any pressure here. My opponent can keep killing my Scrap Heap Scroungers, and it's just not going to do much. Alright. Harness Lightning it is. Dynavolt Tower. And pass the turn. Now I get to bring back Haunted Dead and Scrap Heap Scrounger end of turn. And it's just going to be really hard for my opponent to win this game. Guess I'll eat a Elder Deep Fiend. There we go. Alright, well, I guess that's match number 2.